What is going on, you guys? Welcome to the Pinnacle, and in this video I'm going to show you how to lock your MacBook Pro in an instant. So right now my MacBook Pro is open. As you can see, I would like to lock it. What am I going to do? I'm going to press Command Control Q all at the same time. So I'm going to show you right now. Doesn't matter how you're going to do it. Make sure you press Control and Command before pressing Q, okay? So here we go, Control, Command, and then I'm going to press Q. Can't see it, unfortunately, but there you go, it's been locked. Once again, Control, Command, and Q. Just like that. It's like this, like a triangle here, see? Q here, Control here, Command here. Just like that, it's locked and everything. So yeah, simple tutorial. Let me know if you guys have any question, comment, concern, but yeah, thanks for watching my videos, you guys, appreciate it.